atop a lonely hill, a widow lived alone. An inn she kept, and as she slept, her pillow heard her moan. It's many a lonely traveler has spent the night with me, but there's not a man in all creation gives content to me. For some can manage once or twice, and some make three or four, but there's not a man in all the world who ever can do more. I'd do anything to find him in heaven or in hell. And as these words were spoken, she heard her front door bell, and the wind blew cold and lonely across that widow's moor, and she never forever turned away a traveler from her door. So nimble she jumped out of bed, and the door she opened wide, and as she stared, a tall and handsome stranger stepped inside. She gave him bread and brandy, and when that he was fed, he said, "My dear, be of good cheer, it's time to go to bed, for I've heard your moaning down below, and I've come to set you right. But you must come to hell with me if I can last the night." She said, "You randy devil, to this bargain I'll agree, for hell on earth or hell in hell, it's all the same to me." And the wind blew cold and lonely across that widow's moor, and she never ever turned away a traveler from her door. As they tumbled in the bed, the devil started well. She thought before the night would end that she'd be in his hell. But when they came to number 9, the widow cried out more. And when the 12th time came around, the widow cried encore. At 25, the devil felt compelled to take a rest. But the widow cried, "Come raise your head and put me to the test." At 69, the widow laughed, "Again, again," she cried. And the devil said, "Well, I could see just how your husband died." And the wind blew cold and lonely across that widow's moor, and she never ever turned away a traveler from her door. At 99, the devil, he began to wail and weep. He said, "I'll give you anything, but let me go to sleep." But before the morning light was up, the devil hobbled home, and the widow, still not satisfied, once more was left alone. She lay there on her pillow, and she thought on 99. "It's a pity that poor devil couldn't manage one more time. I'll call him up again tonight to see what can be done. With a little more application, he could make the ton." And the wind blew cold and lonely across that widow's moor, and she never ever turned away a traveler from her door. But when she called to him that night, no devil did appear. For the first time in eternity, the devil shook with fear. He said, "Of all the torments I've witnessed here in hell, I never knew what pain was till I rang her front door bell." And the wind blew cold and lonely across that widow's moor, and she never ever turned away a traveler from her door. And the wind blew cold and lonely across that widow's moor, and she never ever turned away a traveler from her door.